accepted Rosabelle's offer for dinner. While their hostess retired for the night, the heroes gathered their strength. Soon they left the eerie house. The hour was late, but the quest urged them on.
It's better to travel on a full stomach. What a fine lady this Rosabelle is.
I thought she was rather beautiful. For an older woman.
More so than your wife?
She must be sick with worry, or very angry. Probably both.
What sort of flower is that?
Not a daisy.
Something is very wrong with this forest.
Thank you.
those tiny lights?
Haven't you seen fireflies before? They're attracted to light. I don't feel right.
You should have eaten more than an apple for dinner.
No, it's this forest. It's somehow dark.
That's because it's way past midnight.
pit is full of those monster plants.
Close your eyes and imagine their hyacinths.
Thank you. Dear Izzy, happy birthday and thank you for the roses. I went to bed early. You've so many dancing partners to choose from. I think your feet will be quite sore tomorrow, Rosabelle.
Thank you. Thank you.
this must be the cave Rosabelle mentioned. It should lead us to the castle.
As the heroes moved beyond the dark grove, their hearts felt uplifted. According to Rosabelle, the swiftest way to the castle went through the cavernous tunnels. The path led down to the underbelly of the forest.